I could murder like 5 tacos right now.
Good talking to you. I gotta do another neighborhood patrol.
Love it.
I demand to speak to the city councilor now.
Jackpot.
Fuck yeah!
I could really get behind electric cars if they only had a car.
I've assigned you a driver for your next job. Meet us at the rendezvous.
I'll be right there.
I don't like this shit.
Voy a ser vinagre.
Health insurance. So instead, I'm taking lots of vitamins.
Where is everyone?
I didn't need everyone. Just you.
Because I'm the only one who could get it done.
Sure, let's go with that.
Sergio, huh?
You're familiar with Panteros?
I mean, my roommate's one of them, so yeah. Oh, don't give me that look. Rent's expensive.
Is this gonna be a problem?
I mean, per the roommate code, I'm gonna have to fold her laundry for 2 weeks, but beyond that, I'm golden. What are they moving?
Antiquities, mostly. The Nawali was waiting to sync up with them before he was captured.
You mean before we captured him?
I'm pretty sure you were about to die when I came along and saved your ass.
And yet, if I hadn't stalled him, he would've got away. So, you're welcome. Do you want it to look like an accident or a statement?
What?
Well, I'm assuming you want me to make the convoy disappear.
No, I want you to follow it.
So I can kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
So we know where they're going.
Sure. And then I kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
No. Then you will report back to me, I will arrive with the team, and you will go home and hit the showers before you have a chance to fuck it up.
You think I can't do this?
I think you like getting a paycheck. Follow the convoy. Don't fuck it up.
Hey there. Name's JR. We about to see some action?
Nope. Orders are to follow the convoy, observe its activity, and report back.
Seriously? The convoy's right there. You know, I heard about you. I'm a little bit of a maverick myself. Two crazy badasses like us, we're not gonna mix it up?
No. My friends are counting on me to get my performance bonus. I can't afford to screw it up. We don't engage, just observe and report.
Looks like them motorcycles are falling back.
Probably just dropped something.
We can take you, no problem!
We gonna just let them shoot at us?
Gwen was very clear on not engaging.
We don't do something, all we're gonna observe and report is getting dead.
Fine, just this once.
That's how I like to ride.
Okay, back on track. From now on, observe and report. Oh, fuck, they have a turret.
Can't take this kind of fire forever.
Our orders are to follow them.
No can do. Unless you want to take that thing out.
God damn it, get in closer.
Wait, what are you doing?
Taking out the turret.
From the roof?
No, from the truck. Get me closer.
You're out of your goddamn mind.
I thought you said you were a maverick.
Little bit. I said a little bit.
Following orders is harder than I thought.
I'll end this here.
Surprise there.
Heads up! You got more incoming.
Aw, come on! I was almost done. Well, as long as I'm here.
Ruby? Why am I seeing gunfire at the back of that convoy?
Gwen? Well, there were motorcycles and then a turret and one thing led to another.
Well, that was cool.
You don't sound mad.
Did you honestly think I would send one car after a convoy that size? You're just a distraction. We got a drone following these motherfuckers.
Wait, you use me as bait?
That's the job you were born for. Mission accomplished. Now finish what you're doing and get out of there.
JR, pick me up.
I can't get close. That truck's on fire.
Shit. On fire. This one's burning too.
I thought I ordered you to retreat.
Honest to God, I am trying.
Well, as distractions go, you're exceeding expectations.
Great.
put that in my performance review?
Try
that again. Oh! It's Los Panteros' turn.
Sergio! Don't fall back! Don't fall back!
Motherfuck!
You try to lose him, I'll keep him off our asses.
Marshall needs to stay the fuck out of my business!
He's charging us! Shoot him! Shoot him!
You think you can take my shit?
He's coming again! Push him back!
Nobody steals from Sergio!
Why?
Remember
me?
Next time!
Shit! Sergio! Don't fall back! Don't fall back!
Motherfuck!
You try to lose him, I'll keep him off our asses.
Marshall needs to stay the fuck out of my business!
He's charging us! Shoot him! Shoot him!
You think you can take my shit?
He's coming again! Push him back!
Nobody steals from Sergio!
He's rolling up my six!
Back off, asshole!
I see a way out. Keep your head down. It's gonna be tight.
Whoa! Whew! You think that guy's compensating for something?
Don't count him out. It'll take more than a car wreck to kill that sumbitch.
Okay, time to finally get the fuck out of... What is that?
Sandstorm! We're going in!
Come in, newbie!
Gwen, we hear you. We're falling back.
Negative! The drone is down. I need eyes on that convoy. I'm giving you field command.
Fuck, really?
Do what you gotta do, but follow the lead truck until it stops, then radio...
JR, let's get him. Kid gloves are off.
The kid gloves were on?
Another one down.
Come on, do it for the rent. They can't see me, right?
Reload! Reload! Asshole!
Think I see the main convoy ahead. We got a problem here.
Be more specific.
Sand's clogging up my intake. We're losing speed.
Great. Just get me into jumping range, then fall back.
That's suicide.
I got us this far, didn't I?
I don't want to be a maverick no more.
Let's beat him down!
Shit! Turret! End of the line, motherfucker.
You jumped in the wrong cab.
Perfect hit.
You're about to get stung. You Panteros, fuck.
Ow! That hurt. You'll pay for wrecking our convoy. Get it now!
Ha ha! Ha ha! You're as good as dead!
Hey, Gwen. I followed the convoy. It stopped.
You did good.
Holy shit, a compliment.
Yeah. Stay here.
Newbie, get over here. Now!
Gwen says you were responsible for retrieving the Hummingbird Codex.
If that was something in the truck, then yes.
Impressive work.
I wouldn't have been able to do it without JR, sir.
Team player. I like that. There's someone I'd like you to meet. This is Dr. Antonio Espina. He's the chief curator for the Museum of Santo Ileso.
It's nice to meet you, sir.
The retrieval of these relics is no small feat. The museum is in Marshall's debt.
Just doing my job, sir.
Antonio's museum has a contract with Marshall, and he requested you to be in charge of security.
What?
Gwen's filled me in on your eccentricities, but the results speak for themselves.
Sir, it's my second day.
Sounds like someone wants to talk themselves out of a promotion.
No, I want the job. I'm just surprised.
Things change fast here at Marshall. So, can Antonio and I count on you or not?
Yes, sir.